This is a really nice way for people to come enjoy Crane Trust at a time of year when they don't think about visiting. It's March when the cranes are here for their spring migration, and people forget that there's a fall migration as well. In fact, there's cranes on the river right now heading south for the winter.
Sandy migrated too, didn't she? She migrated.